Shout out to all my friends and co-workers at Sun Chemical, especially the world-class procurement team. See you down the road.
We're in Washington State, about 100 miles outside of Seattle. We're heading towards a National Historic Site called the Manhattan Project Reactor B. Jay and Lee, this one is for you.
Reactor is an industrial site. You are going to see piping, valves, live electrical boxes, and conduit. Please do not attempt to touch electrical panels or manipulate any switches.
Up here to this retention basin.
Simple mechanical switches and hand-painted signs.
This is just for the fans, right?
Yeah, I know, but it's...
See you down the road.
Those are harder to take down.
The reactor itself was loaded with these long tubes of plutonium and graphite that were then bombarded by neutrons to create the uranium. It was then separated out and served as the fuel for the world's first nuclear bomb.
Jerry talked about isotopes, and as long as there's fuel in the reactor, even if it's shut down, there would always be at least one person in here monitoring.
We visited Xenophile Bookstore, which was just two blocks away from the Reactor B Visitor Center. It was an incredibly interesting shop with so many unique items. It was a cross between an antique shop, a sci-fi bookstore, collectibles, but there was a huge assortment of information and artifacts from the Reactor B.
Thank you.
an exterior shot of the bookstore. We met these lovely folks at Baby J's Ribs. Shout out to Dan and Shirley. Thanks for sharing lunch with us.